We recently took a family vacation to the snow, and right away I noticed two things. Number one, making and throwing snowballs with your hands is really inefficient. And number two, as an uncle, you're always getting unfairly ganged up on. So in an attempt to address both of these issues, I decided to create a snowball machine gun. For starters, I needed to find a power source. Next, I needed to find an awesome brother to help with the planning and fabrication. And you may remember Brian from the video where he Bob V led these LED edge-lit tables into existence. Okay, so here is our first test shot to see if this concept is even gonna work. So the concept seemed to work, but since I'm always outnumbered, if I really wanted to level the playing field, we needed to somehow take this to Buddy the Elf level. So as you can see, the concept's pretty simple. You just load up to 15 snowballs in this sort of magazine and then clip it on. And then use the trigger to control the airflow, which determines if you want to shoot them hard or soft. And then this plunger controls the rate of fire. So you could do a single shot, or semi-automatic, or just unload them all. And when you're out of ammo, you can just reload a new magazine in less than 3 seconds. It works really well, and with the pack on your back, it's portable, so you can use it wherever. Plus, it makes you look like a freaking Ghostbuster.
Why would you want to shoot me?
Because think about
it's payback,
it.
Sweet, my friend.
But I'm such a nice uncle. I don't deserve it.
Shouldn't have crossed the streams.
What do you mean?
So if you want to make your own snowball machine gun, my brother has put together detailed instructions in a PDF that you can download for free in the video description.